After spending not nearly enough time on the beautiful beaches of Phuket, we boarded our quick 1.5 hour flight to Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. One of the things we were excited about in Kuala Lumpur is the towers. It's very famous for them. Here the Merdeka 118, 2,227 feet tall, the second tallest structure on the planet, man-made. And the Exchange 106 is another big one at 1,488 feet. The old Kuala Lumpur Tower, we were very fortunate to have a tour on that one, and you're able to walk outside 1,000 feet above the ground there. Its height is 1,381 feet. And finally, the crown jewel of them all, the Petronas Twin Towers. We just managed to get a tour on there the second last day that we were going to be in Kuala Lumpur. You had to book it quite a bit in advance. Just spectacular. Hope you enjoy Kuala Lumpur as much as we did. Tower. It's over 300 meters, so it's 1,000 feet, and there's the glass floor. Go ahead, G. Go ahead, G. Whew, I'll see if I can do it now. Oh, everything in my body just says no.